Wisconsin U.S. Senator Ron Johnson will visit Fort McCoy tomorrow for an update on the Afghan refugees being housed there. Johnson will be joined by several state lawmakers and two retired military members. Afghan refugees began arriving at the military base near Toma on Sunday.